Yeah, no, there's... What the heck? I aimed something.
Wait, are you still on top, or where are you?
Yeah, I'm on the very top on the roof.
I got a nameplate. He's coming. He's at the bottom of the ladder.
Yeah, he's up. No, yeah, he's at the roof. He's at the roof. Oh my god, that was so close to his face. Oh, good shot. Good shot.
Did I hit him?
Yeah, you hit him. You hit him.
Alright.
I don't know if he's dead, though.
No, I only hit him once.
He's knocked out.
Okay.
Hurry, get up here.
I'm trying to look for... Alright. Keep an eye on him. You gotta tell me if he's still knocked out.
I'm coming down. I'm gonna kill him.
Holy crap. Talk about a heck of a lot of zombies you guys had here.
Hey, buddy. Alright, bye, buddy. I'm sorry.
Nice. Good job. Nice.
Finally, I hated that kid. Yo, my PDW, Jared, you know how you can climb down on the other side of the fire station, not into the, like, the...
Yeah, Jared, I'm coming up the outside ladder, okay?
Alright.
I shot him twice, I think I only hit him once, though.
What gun do you have, Jared?
Winchester?
Yeah.
You hit him, knocked him out.
I may have hit him closer to the head, though.
Jacob, I see that church you're at.
He's got a lot of Winchester mags, so...
Yeah! You have a Lee, right?
Yeah.
I have, like, 8 mags.
Alright, well, I don't need any right now. Just put him on his body, or put him in... I'll just keep him right now. Wait, Sean, where are you?
Oh, I'm at that church, Jared. Jacob was at.
Alright, you coming to the lecture?
Yep.
Yeah, alright, well, you can leave your body. Did you take the PDW off his body?
No.
Did you see where I died, or no?
I took the browning off his body.
Oh, okay.
And Sean, I don't see your body.
Yeah, do you know when you're on the roof? You know there's a ladder that goes to the ground, and there's a ladder that goes to another level?
Yeah.
I'm on
that other level.
Alright.
I'm hiding his body, Jared.
He has a clan, that guy.
Yeah.
He has a DDF clan, and we killed them both.
Oh wait, you guys got them both?
Yeah, I killed both of them.
Sean, what gun did you have?
I had a Kar 98 and a PDW.
Guy's trying to peek. Oh man, this guy's so lucky.
I see him. The Enfield squad in Cherna or in Electro. Where is he? Did he creep back behind the wall again?
Yeah, I think so.
Watch him peek on the other side. Yo, did I hear footsteps on the ground?
It's zombies, most likely.
But I'm entering Electro now.
Yeah, he rolled out.
Yep.
I hit him. Nice. I hit him right in the face. Yo, Jared, did that sound like it was below you?
Yeah, it sounded to where the, where Sean came in from, almost.
What kind of gun was that? Was that a pistol?
It was a pistol of some sort. I don't know if it, was it at you guys or not?
I don't know. I'm not 100% on that, actually.
Didn't sound like it.
I'm trying to do some cheatsy doodles right about now, so. Looks like we're pretty good right now. I'm really surprised how many times that SUV has passed us, that it hasn't stopped. Yo, guy to my right, he's talking indirect.
Where?
Shh. Yo, guys, can you... Be quiet. Yeah, dude, they're to our west. They're talking about us.
Wait, where are they?
They're sniping.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
Are they?
Yes, they are. They were talking in direct. I can barely pick up on it.
We'll just take cover.
I'm watching the staircase.
There are like three guys on the fire station. I mean, the odds of that happening somewhere else, slim to none. Taser, that's to the right. That is to the right.
Yo, what up? What up?
That wasn't him. That's not him. A Humvee? No, my friend. That's probably the GBK. I see him. I see him. I see him. Yo, Jared. Where? Brick house. Woodhouse. Woodhouse to our left. To our left.
I don't see it. Where?
Or to your right, to your right, to your right, to your right. It's outside of town.
I don't...
Don't... His name is...
It's Black.
Wait, from where you guys came in from?
I shot him. I knocked him out, I knocked him out.
I saw him. Yeah, I see him. Yeah, he's down.
I don't even see where you guys are shooting.
You got him.
Now he is.
Wait, where was he? I didn't even see him. Oh, the one, like...
Yes, that the black woodhouse.
You gonna go loot him?
No,
cause
there's another guy. That's the guy that was talking.
Wait, hold on. Look at it. Like, look at the house.
Oh, yep. Oh, who's me shot? Was that you?
No, it wasn't me.
Did it land near us?
Yeah, that was near us.
Oh, I think he's in the fire station. I think he is.
On the other fire station?
No, in the fire station we're in, so careful.
Look, Sean, watch stuff. The window. Sean, watch the window.
Okay.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, no.
Where
is he?
Holy crap.
I don't know where this guy is.
See aggro? Yeah, he's coming to the fire station. He's at the bottom.
At the bottom? If he tries to do ladder glitch, I'm right here, so. Are we just gonna fire on this guy? Oh my god, I know, I like how, I think it's funny, Sean, how earlier I was like, yeah, I'm gonna try to be like Frankie Moore and try to hold people up at least now.
I see him, he's leaving.
Where? What direction?
South side, Dr. Janitor.
Oh, yep.
Come back around.
Did we hit him?
There he is.
He's got him. Got him.
No, he's not down.
Yeah.
Dude, he just blew his knee cap off.
Yo, I just got shot. Just got shot.
Oh, crap. Where?
I don't know.
Where from? Are you dead?
No, I'm real low, though.
Get over here. Bandage.
I can't. He's gonna shoot me.
You're gonna have to.
Yeah, I'm gonna die, guys.
Where is he, though?
I don't know where the guy was, but I got hit hard. Yep.
I know.
He's real bad shot. Real bad.
I see him.
Where is he? Yeah, I'm dead. He was to the right where I killed that other guy, guys.
He peeks again, he's dead. You're a party pooper.
Okay, why didn't that freaking smoke grenade work?
It did.
Ooh, some civilian clothing.
Hey, there's no people.
Always gotta love that civilian clothing.
Okay, got ourselves a shootout.
What are you guys doing?
Are you dead?
What are you guys doing?
Guess you found what? Guess what I found? How many spots does a camping tent take up?
Oh, yo, Wii infield had no mag. Oh my god, my game all tab. Pissed. Dude, that's gonna kill me one time.
I'm surprised it hasn't happened already.
Yeah, I know. Give me that M1911 old. I'm gonna kill some buttholes with it.
Pitch that tab. Pitch it, pitch it, pitch it, pitch it, pitch it. Oh, that's a good spot. That actually is a good spot.
I want to figure out how to get a soundboard.
Save camping time. Nice ghillie.
I told you I was bringing a 350Z up there, and y'all just shot me anyway.
Hey, boy.
Should I just, run in the base itself?
Yeah, are you unarmed?
Yeah,
just run in there. Just be like, hey guys, I'm unarmed. Actually talk, talking directly. Be like, hey guys,
and I was driving I'm unarmed.
They killed me.
Wow, that's homo.
That is some admin abuse right there.
Hey, well, I'm in the driver's seat, so I'm safe, but you guys are at risk.
Nah, dude, I'm just gonna take the right, or stay to the right.
Hold on, Sean, stop here.
I'm just booking it.
yeah, I'm gonna hop out here. I'll snipe what for you guys. Mean? I'm just gonna cover you guys.
Sean, stay in the BTR. Coming down here.
Where am I going? Then?
Go down there to the. You'll see it. It's a burning mural on a burning. What's it called?
I see it.
I'm driving down there. Okay.
Oh, dude, there's a bike.
Yeah, there's two.
You tell anything?
Dude, I don't think you wrecked the 350Z though.
Should I blast it with the gun?
Oh no, it's pretty effed up. It doesn't look blown up. Yeah. It looks fine. AK. Alright. Sean, just stay in there if you hear snaps. You can just book.
Alright.
I'll keep the AK on me, actually. Bandages. I need that right there. Those painkillers. Yummy.
The 350C doesn't work.
Yeah, it's toasted. It doesn't look like it, but it is. Do you have what do you have, Sean? Do you have
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot. I'm gonna go in the hospital now, okay?
No, wait. I'm going to quickly box and match it. Oh. Don't shoot me, Jared.
No, I was somebody said, "Hey, Jake," and I keep thinking that you still have your name is Jake. So, I was like, somebody was talking to you.
I was gonna say,
dude, you think you can pop a hole in the hospital for us?
You can actually, you can crawl in, dude. You can crawl in. Or you should be able to crawl in, at least.
Thank you.
Dude, the DMR sounds so weird.
Yeah, the sound in this game is actually pretty cool.
No, it sounds weird.
Probably should get gas.
Where's the gas station in this place?
Hey, kitty kitty. What are you doing, kitty kitty?
Oh yeah, dude, I need gas.
Ow, cat, don't bite me. Why do you bite me?
Where's, desync is scary.
Where is the gas station?
It's...